For our tall kneeling stability ball rollout, we're gonna start in a tall kneeling position, knees under hips, toes in the ground, core and glutes engaged. Arms are gonna be straight out, touching the ball. You can go palms down, thumbs up, whichever is preferred by you. We're gonna reach as we lean and roll out, maintaining a nice straight line, head down to our knees, and then we're gonna pull back up to that starting position.